Nadine was a small girl, growing up in her own world. She had many friends, and they play all the game. But as she grew older, she saw she was treated in another way. She could do whatever she wanted to. Well, her friends were not allowed to. So she started to work for change. I don't know.